Shut your mouth. Mr. Duran. He's the one and only godfather is Mr. Duran. People like him want to be him is Mr. Duran.
Well,
we've been working on this one for a few years, huh?
Yes, we
have. We finally made it happen.
We finally did.
Oh, Mirita. Tell us a little bit about Salina Reyes. Where you, you know, where you live, and give us a little background, Salina.
I live in the San Fernando Valley, and
you're a Valley girl.
Yes, I'm a Valley girl. 100%. Yeah. And we're all here because of my stepfather, Isaac Avila. I wouldn't be here without him. I wouldn't have met you or the band.
And we love him dearly.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, there was a little deal we made here, right? And we said, Mr. Duran, you want me to co-host?
Yes.
I said, yeah. The only co-host that had, she bargained with me. She said, all right. Mm-hmm. What was the bargain, sweetie?
I said, I'll do your show if the band is my friends, if I can have the Q band, because they're the best band ever. And you're gonna see for yourself.
Really?
Everybody's gonna love them. Yeah.
Where do they play?
They're my hidden treasure, and I'm sharing them with you guys.
The hidden treasure from the valley, from the San Fernando Valley.
Yes, and everybody.
And you're gonna share them with the whole world right now, huh?
Just for the day.
Oh, mijita. Well, thank you so much for doing the show with me.
Thank you.
And then we have your lovely mama, Rachel Maldonado, is going to come and do talk to us a little bit too, right?
Yes, she's going to talk about my stepdad, Isaac, and, you know, all the things that he gave of himself and the community and... So,
that's
you know.
Right, and she sure did give a lot.
Yes.
But you know what, Mijita? What do you say we get the show on the road?
Let's do it.
You ready?
I'm more than ready.
Okay. Ben, you ready?
I'm ready to go.
Wait. Ben, are you ready?
Yeah. Ready to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Q-Man. Come on.
This one goes out to Isaac. California dreaming.
sky is gray.
The sky is gray.
I went for a
thank you.
to hit that. You weren't kidding. They're a hidden treasure over there, huh?
I told you.
I told you. Twisted my arm like a thugger. And we got your mommy right here next to us, Rachel Maldonado-Avila. Hi, sweetie. Oh, it was a pleasure to have you meet them. Which you also co-hosted Mr. Duran show a few years back, right?
I sure did, and it was awesome.
Oh, thank you, sweetie. Rachel, how long has it been since Isaac passed?
It'll be 3 years this August 30th, believe it or not.
Oh, man, time went by so fast.
It sure did. It feels like maybe a year, but 3 years, don't know where they came from and where they left.
Yeah, you know, Rachel, I went to the service.
I remember.
And there was a... over 3,000 people there.
Oh, yes. There was probably near 4,000. And unreal. We would have waited one more week. There would have been probably
this
nearly
was
5,
like at the level of Richie Valens.
Absolutely. And then some.
And a lot of stuff has honors and stuff that has come up for Isaac. Could you share that with us?
Well, actually, every 4th of July, thanks to Bobby Adias and Belinky Rodriguez, they set up a nice foundation for communities and schools, and they actually have me presenting an award on behalf of Isaac. Mm-hmm. And I had the honor of presenting Mr. Lou Pizarro, our repo
our
guy.
Our good friend, yeah. Lou's been here with us, too.
Yes, he has. Mm-hmm. He's an amazing man.
And you presented what?
I presented him with the Isaac Music Key of Life Award.
Oh, okay. That's beautiful.
It's
so
beautiful.
So this is something that's been going on now. Was it about the third year?
This is my third year. Yes. Uh-huh. And it's a beautiful event, and in honor of Isaac, whom Bobby and Belinky knew very well. Mm-hmm. I mean, Isaac was Bobby's right hand man, and not only his but Belinky's, and Isaac played at everybody's funerals and weddings and so forth, including some of our band members here. They all have a history with Isaac as well, so this is very special to us.
Wow. What is this right here, Rachel? Let me lift up for the audience and say, tell us about it.
Well, Mr. Duran, I was presented with this proclamation. On the day that Isaac was buried, they had a memorial at the Odyssey, and they presented me with this beautiful proclamation.
So beautiful.
Award. It's a history of Isaac's life in detail. It's very fine lettering. I probably couldn't read it to you at this point, but... Mm-hmm. It's an amazing story on his life.
Wow. And there's another one you brought with you. A young man over here could bring it to us. Andre? There you go, right here.
Well, this one here was presented to me.
Hold it there. My hands are on.
The first year that Isaac was gone at the 4th of July event that I was speaking of. And it was presented to me on behalf of the Richie Valens family. Because
really?
Isaac, every year, Isaac played and donated his time and services to play for... the memorial for Richie Valens. So his family,
man, what an honor.
His family and honor on behalf of
Camera,
Richie.
Were you able to get a good shot of this? Yeah.
They presented this to me, and it was beautiful. It's a beautiful award, and it has a nice writing on there. It has a little inscriptive memory, keepsake. And it was really a surprise for me. So
we have
that hanging in our little Isaac Avila shrine in one of our dining areas that my daughter and son-in-law put together.
Thank you, Mijito. Come on, give Isaac a big, big hand. Bless his heart. Bless his soul, if you will. Yeah. Also, Lowrider did an article on Tierra with Isaac Avila. When was this? Lowrider magazine.
I believe it was January of 2009. I believe
this
it was
right after his passing.
Right after. Right. And he was buried, of course, on 9/11, which was his 50th birthday. I believe it was following January that they did an article on Tierra, but they actually did a little separate special article on Isaac.
Which he was a member of Tierra.
Yes, he was, 10, 11 years, and he was still moonlighting with them up until the end. Yes.
And with other bands, could you mention that you had the Pirates?
Isaac's band was the Pirates. That was his band, and the Pirates still live on in their own way.
And San Fernando Valley bands.
Oh, he's
a lot
played
of
with every band every in the Valley, band. Pretty much.
And this is a picture that, I think I even saw this in the newspaper, right?
Oh, yes, you did. I took this picture of Isaac at Richard Alarcon's wedding. He looked so handsome.
Very handsome,
he did. He
yes,
looked beautiful. Yeah. And I just had him strike a pose, and he did, no problem. And he's looking hot there.
He sure is. Handsome man.
He sure is.
Sure Mita, to you, he was your stepdad, but you were sharing with me that he was really... He was there for you, Salina, same thing.
Eileen.
Yeah, he was my stepdad, but the funny thing is that he would call us his daughters. He wouldn't say stepdaughters. He would call us his daughters. So, and I know that he loved us just like we were his own daughters.
He had his own daughters, but yeah, you know, and he came on our show several times. He was always there to support me. He was there when I had my triple bypass.
Yes.
Came on the show, and with Tierra, he came on with the Pirates. There's about 3-4 times. The company band. You know, the only thing he asked, he said, you got to have those chili dogs from Winter Schnitzel.
Yes, he did.
And a diet soda. So we always make sure we had that for Isaac.
He was a hot dog man.
That boy
sure.
could put it away, too.
Sure could. And he adored you.
We adored him.
He could
too.
Eat a hot dog in 2 bites.
Yeah. Well, in honor of him, I'm going to eat about 3 of them.
Okay. There you go. That'll work. I love it.
All right. But you're carrying on. You're going strong, mija. He lives with everything with what you do. Casa Torres, I salute them too because they got that big picture
of
him there.
Yes, they did. They did a nice unveiling, by the way, Richard.
Really?
And in San Fernando High School as well, they planted a tree
and
they put a
plaque.
Oh, my
Lord. Well, you know what? We're going to have to go over there and get some footage of that and come back.
We will do this.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Bless you. I give it up for Rachel Avila. Thank you. Now I'm going to hand it over to your daughter.
Okay, everybody, give it up for the Cue Band.
Show!
será Macanay.
Compay, compay.
Hay música cubana, traigo yo pa guarachando.
Compay, compay.
Si tú quieres, yo te invito. Ven conmigo a San
Fernando. Compay,
some fella next to us.
This is Frankie Giron.
Hi, Frankie. How's it going, Mio?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, man. So I hear you're going to do a couple of songs for us?
Well, yeah.
Yeah? Tell us a little bit about Frankie.
Well, I grew up in a musical family.
Okay.
My father's also a musician.
Out there in the valley?
Yeah, out there in the valley, a little while in Hollywood. And yeah, we've been doing music all our lives.
All your lives, it's been influenced all your life with la música.
Definitely. You know, I mean, that is life.
It sure is. It sure is. There's some kind of calm and peace and tranquility, I guess I pronounced it right, with the música, you know, that it just,
definitely.
It's a gift, you know.
I agree with you. I really don't see what life would be without it,
So do you also play in a band or what? Tell me.
Yeah, I have a band in the San Fernando Valley. For lack of a better name, we call it the Frank G Project.
Andale.
Right
okay.
now. And I've had the pleasure of working with several of the guys in the valley. And it's just been a lot of fun the past couple of years.
Wow, man. You know what, Frankie? We're going real quick, like if people want to get a hold of you, how would they go about it?
Well, you can go ahead. The easiest way would probably be to Facebook Frank E. Giron with a G-I-R-O-N. Facebook me right there, and that would be the easiest that anyone can remember. And you can also go on YouTube and type in Frank E. Giron. And we've got a couple of music videos
on
there.
We're going to check you out, but most important, we're going to check you out here live. You're going to bless us with two songs, right?
Yes.
Back to back. Your camarada is backing you up over there. ¿Cómo se llama?
That's Jay Pacheco.
Well, you know what? We're going to check him out right now over there, and we're going to have the cameras over there.
Awesome.
Why don't you walk over there and start setting up? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up to for Frankie and Jay Pacheco. Wow, sweetheart, we are really going to be treated, huh? We really got the valley in the house, huh?
Yes.
You weren't kidding when you said you're going to bring the valley to.
I know.
To showcase them, you know? Well, that's good, man.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll tell you what, give it up for Frankie and Jay over there. Come on, everybody.
Quise darte amor sincero, marchas para nunca regresar. Quisiera hoy tenerte entre mis brazos, pues no soporto más ese dolor. que me amabas, por qué me has despreciado, corazón. Yo siempre te entregué mi amor sincero, por eso no comprendo, corazón, el motivo por el cual te has marchado. De veras que no entiendo la razón. Ves, te han enredado en ilusiones. Quizás te has encontrado otro querer. Lo que veo, tú estás bien decidida. No existe nada que yo pueda hacer. Entre mis brazos, no soporto más este dolor. Si ayer tú me decías que me amabas, ¿por qué me has despreciado, corazón? Yo siempre te entregué mi amor sincero, por eso no comprendo, corazón, el motivo por el cual te has marchado. De veras que no entiendo la razón. Ves, te han enredado en ilusiones. Quizás has encontrado otro querer. Por lo que veo, tú estás bien decidida. No existe nada que pueda ser. Otro querer, no sé qué hacer. Otro querer, no sé qué hacer. Sin tu querer,
he's crying there. What's the next one? What's the next one you're doing there, Frankie?
You know what? The next song is a very special song to me, and I'd like to, you know, bring back the theme of the memory of Isaac Avila.
Oh, beautiful, brother.
And I know that he was a big fan of boleros, mm-hmm. and I'm not gonna say I got to play with him a lot, but on a couple of occasions we had the chance to exchange a couple of boleros together, and it was a very pleasurable experience.
Take it away, my brother. Man, that's beautiful, sweetie.
Cuando estoy contigo, no sé qué es más bello. Si el color del cielo o el de tu cabello, no sé de tristeza, todo es alegría. Solo sé que eres tú la vida mía. Cuando estoy contigo, no sé si en la brisa hay mejor sonido. En tu alegre risa, si pones tus manos cerca de las mías, dudo de que existan madrugadas frías.
cuando estoy contigo no existe el fracaso. Todo cuanto quiero lo encuentro en tus brazos. Cuando estoy contigo me lleno de orgullo. Quisiera que grites que soy solo tuyo. Cuando estoy contigo, no sé qué es más frágil, tu figura tierna o el ave que inverna. Cuando estoy contigo, yo cambio la gloria por la dicha enorme de estar en tu historia. Cuando estoy contigo no existe el fracaso. Todo cuanto quiero yo lo encuentro en tus brazos. Cuando estoy contigo yo me lleno de orgullo. Quisiera que grites que soy solo tuyo. Cuando estoy contigo, cuando estoy contigo, cuando estoy contigo, cuando estoy contigo.
Blessing, man. That's beautiful. Frankie Jay, thank you so much. Give it up for Frankie and Jay, everybody. What a way to honor the memory of Isaac Avila. Thank you so much for bringing these fellas out, sweetie.
Thank you so much for having them.
Oh, my God. Well, I tell you what. Why don't you reintroduce your friend band here? Come on.
The Cube Band?
Yes.
Okay, everybody, let's give it up for the Cube Band.
Yeah!
Silence, come on, tear the cell. yeah, 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 yeah. Y los latinos, ¿por dónde está Mr. Duran? Que está sentado por allá. Y yo te digo que se linda por aquí. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ara, ya, yeah, 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 yeah. Oye, mi amorcito, no me digas que no. Si tú me quieres, dame un besito aquí. Que yo te quiero, que yo te adoro. Oye, mi amorcito, tú eres todo mi tesoro. Para seguir bailando toda la noche. Yo voy a hacer un derroche. Mi gente de San Fernando dice: ay, debe, 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 debe. Manita, no me digas que ay, ay, yeah, yeah.
Introduce the Cuban.
Oh, okay.
So, here you go. And you can introduce the Cuban.
Welcome, everyone, to the Mr. Duran Show. The Cuban is here. We have Al Sanchez.
On the yeah!
Al B. Sanchez. Kevin Thomas on the drums.
All right, Kevin.
The boy genius himself, Manny Mendoza.
Yeah!
Two-time Grammy-nominated musician Eno Alvarez, all the way from
Cuba.
I'm the gardener. Thank you.
And this is Mario Quiroga.
Thank you.
Okay, Cuban, will you guys do another song for us?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, everybody, give it up for the Cuban.
Yeah!
It's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. Fantabulous night to make romance, need the cover of October skies. All the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the summer lights seem to shine in new blood. And I just have one more romance with you, my love. Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning is gone. bubble in your eye, 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 eye. Fantabulous night to make a romance. Look around to the skies. Walk the leaves of trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. I'm trying to please the calling of your heartstrings that play soft.
Quick, like, I want to give it up for MP Entertainment. They're doing our sound today. Give them Alfred Mathias a big hand, along with Big Bang Audio, Andrew and Tyler. Let's give them a big, big hand, too. The studio. How do we get in touch with the band, sweetie?
We have a phone number and a website.
Give it to
the phone
quick.
Number is 818-359-8063, and the website is enoalmusic.com. enoalmusic.com.
You're going to read it in the credits. Again, everybody else that's involved in the show, you're going to see their names in the credits. Thank you so much. Q-Band, we're going to go visit you out there in the valley. Take it away one more time, Q-Band!
Matrimonio africano, esclavos del español, que le daba muy maltrato, que a su negra le pegó. Ahí se reveló negro cuando, como venganza por su amor, ya se escucha la verja, no le pega a mi negra, no, no,
no le pega la negra.
Óyeme, no le pegue la negra.
No le pegue la negra.
Español con alma negra.
Da da da.